your faith in what you most believe in. Two worlds, one family. Trust your heart, let fate decide. To guide this life we see.
What you most believe in. Two worlds, one family. Trust your heart, let fate decide. To guide this life we see.
Paradise untouched by man. In this world blessed with love. A simple life, we'll live in peace. Softly tread the sand, we'll know your feet now. Two worlds, one family. Trust your heart, let fate decide. To guide this life we see.
Beneath the shelter of the trees, only love can enter here. A simple life, we live in peace.
Raise your head up, lift high the low. Take strength from those that need you. Build high the walls, build strong the beams. A new life is waiting, but danger's no stranger here.
Oh. Tarzan.
Don't give it a name.
If you don't want us, we'll go.
No. You were gone for so long that I thought... Where'd you find that thing?
Over the mountain, beyond the river.
Was it alone?
There are no others. The leopard took his family.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Oh, you could have been killed.
Well, we fought that old cat off. Together. Until never hurt us again. Right, little one?
At least you're home safe. We'll nest here for the night. You can't keep it.
He has no one. And our child is gone.
I know. And I'll never forgive myself. But you don't know the danger you're bringing into this family.
Is it really so scary? Look at that face.
That thing will never take the place of our son. Make things easier on yourself and let it go. Now.
I'm keeping him, Kerchak.
Get rid of it! It doesn't belong with us!
Just leave him be. We'll be fine. I'll raise him. You won't even know he's here.
It's what she needs for now. But it won't live for long.
Stop your crying. It will be all right. Just take my hand. Hold it tight. I will protect you from all around you. I will be here. Don't you cry. For once so small, you seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm. This bond between us can't be broken. I will be here, don't you cry. 'Cause you'll be in my heart. Yes, you'll be in my heart. From this day, to him, 'cause what does he know? We need each other to have to hold. He'll see in time. I know
we are family.
When destiny calls you, you must be strong. I may not be with you, but you've got to hold on.
You'll be in my heart.
Yes, you
kid. See, I've been watching you.
You have?
You're getting huge. Auntie Kala won't be able to take care of you forever.
I can take care of myself.
Oh, really? Face it, kid. You need protection. That's why I'm here.
You're gonna help me? What's the catch?
For someone with no friends, you're way too suspicious.
You're only doing this because the guys don't want to hang out with you either.
No, I don't want to hang out with those losers. Let's get that straight. Their idea of fun is to jump in each other and roll around in their own poop.
Yeah, I never really got into that.
Whereas I am a superior being. Ta-da!
Big deal. You're holding a stick.
Yeah, it's a sign of my intelligence.
So what do you do with it?
Do with it? You, trust me, kid. This partnership is gonna be so good for you. You can start by scratching my back.
No way.
There's this part I can't quite reach.
Just use your stick.
Whoa! How did you do that? Oh. This partnership is working out great. Now let's see. Get me some fruit.
So, Shark, what am I getting out of this again?
Protection. Where's my fruit? Who's the help? Okay, kid. That was so lame. See, kid, you need me more than you think. 'Cause who better than me to lead you? Who better than me to take you all the way?
Give your stick!
What but please? What is with those eyes? I can't take it. Here,
take a stone from my collection and attach it to the end of your sign of intelligence. Now, really get.
Big deal, it's a stick and a stone.
My latest invention, the fruit picker?
Man, you are so weird.
Gotcha.
No way, it can't be true.
And it smells delicious.
Tarzan, I'm a genius.
Yeah, right.
Congratulations, Tarzan. You're all grown up. Turk, take the others back to the nesting ground. Tarzan, walk with me.
Whoa! Did not see that coming!
You want me? Really?
Yes.
Hey, Chuck, tell him I'm with Kirchick, will ya? He wants to walk with me. It's a guy thing.
Stay close and listen to what I say. Remember, the safest parts of the jungle are the darkest. In the light, you can be seen.
Okay.
During a rainstorm, stay away from riverbanks and move to higher ground. Understand?
Sugar check.
This is a good watering hole. Fresh, all year round.
Okay.
I have to do this. To protect the family.
From what?
From you!
Me? You think I hurt my own family? Apes don't do that.
But you're not in... I'm leaving you here.
But I can't smell things like you can. I can't find my way back in the dark.
I know.
Krishik, please, whatever I did, I'm sorry.
It's not anything that you did, Tarzan. It's just... Well, look at yourself.
I'll be good. Give me one more chance, please.
Let go of me.
Krishik, I won't get into any more fights. Please, tell me what you want me to do.
Let go! My worst fear, I hold it now. I always knew that this would happen. Though he's a child, it's in his blood, and he will grow. So now it's clear what I must do. I know too well what he'll become. For as long as I draw breath, I'll remember.
Where's Tarzan? Where is he?
No turning back. What's done is done. I have seen what they can do. He won't be saved by you, by me. It's too late.
No, I won't let you do this.
Oh, no more fighting. I'll be obeyed. I'll stand my ground. Don't dare defy me. I know his kind. I know the truth. I will protect us. No other way. Open your eyes. It's there to see. No other way. He is not one of us and never will be. No more to say. He is what he is. And that won't change. There's no other way. I am leaving him here, and here he'll stay.
He's just a child.
Oh, he was fighting just now, using this weapon. And in time, it is us he will hurt. Nothing and no one will stop him becoming what he is and was by birth. No other way. He won't come between me and those I love. Believe me when I say, with my body and soul, this I vow.
But I need him.
No, no other way. And in spite of your pain, it will be done. No matter what you say, he never was or could be my son. There's no other way. Rest of the family again.
I understand.
Where are you going?
To fight him. We'll live away from the family.
For how long?
For as long as he needs me.
You can't. I won't be able to protect you. Kala, don't do this. Please.
Kirchick, I'm his mother.
No other way. I should have done this before, long ago. And from today, they'll think of me cruel. they won't know. There was no other way.
Tarzan!
Why am I so different?
Because you're covered with mud. That's why.
Kerchak said they're gonna hurt the family, but I didn't do anything.
Never mind what Kerchak said. Now, hold still.
I didn't hurt anyone. I promise.
I know you didn't. I know. And I'm here now.
Where did I come from?
The same place as all of the children. From above.
But look at me!
I am. And do you know what I see? Two eyes just like mine. And a nose someplace here. A big fat tummy.
Like yours? Different, right?
Here, close your eyes. What are these?
Two hands.
That can hold each other tight. And this?
My heart.
This?
Your heart.
They're exactly the same. We're going to live away from the family for a little while, just you and me. It'll be an adventure. We'll take care of each other.
Because of me?
Oh. No.
I'm sorry I fought the guys off, but they started it.
Wait, you protected yourself? I'm so proud of you.
Yeah, see, I made a new fruit picker, too. It can reach mangoes and plums and...
I'm the luckiest mother in the world.
Maybe. You know why? Because I'm going to be the best ape ever.
Hiero, hiero, hiero.
Oh, the power to be strong and the wisdom to be wise.
with me right here to guide you, with her to take your hand. With faith and understanding, you will journey from boy to man.
Son of man, look to the sky, lift your spirit.
Hello?
You kids go with your mothers. Are you staying?
I shouldn't.
But I haven't seen you since before the last rains.
You can always come see us, you know.
It's just good to know that you're well.
We both are. Kerchak, he's grown so much. And he's trying hard to make you proud someday.
Kala, I don't want to fight. You look good.
Wish I could say the same for you. Words can nest in this fur. And probably do. And it's gotten so gray.
Well, it happens. I worry a lot.
Look, termites.
You eat them. I'm not hungry.
But they're your favorite. It's nice to see you play with the children.
Why do you say that? I do it all the time.
You don't.
I do.
You don't.
I don't.
Don't you know? It's nice to see you smiling and laughing.
What do you mean? I do it all the time.
You don't.
I do.
You don't.
I don't.
No, you don't, you know. You're my husband, my friend, our leader. You're the one that I love completely.
Imagine the weight on my shoulders.
I know too well how hard it must be.
You don't.
I do.
You don't.
Oh, yes, I do, you know. You're my husband, my friend, our leader. But a chink in your armor might be nice.
Really?
It might be nice.
There was sunshine, there was family, there was our life side by side. This was home.
my sure sun turns to moon, will I love you?
And I will be there to answer your call.
You will.
I will.
You really will.
I swear I will.
It would be nice to see you more often.
Why don't you come back? Oh, I miss you so.
You do.
I do.
But you know I can't come back
to see this. Oh,
sweetheart, I can't see a thing.
Oh, oh, oh. Yes, you can. Oh.
Are you supposed to be playing with that?
Relax. I've got it all under control.
This may work for you, but it is just not me. Although I must admit, it's oddly pleasurable. Is something burning?
Ha!
Oh, sorry to inform you of this, Tarzan, but your arm is on fire.
Try it, you big hairball.
Ooh, no. This isn't gonna be like that time you made me climb a tree to learn about lightning.
Turk!
Look at me! I'm the king of the jungle! All right, that was fun.
Come on, let's get back to work.
Oh man, you're such a drag.
The leopard steps in here.
Uh-huh.
His foot is snared.
Okay.
He gets pulled upside down, and he's caught.
Is that a plan or just wishful thinking?
I'm rigging these vines into a trap. Now here, help me with these knots.
Look, man, I don't go in for arts and crafts.
Ugh, Turk, all you have to do is make a loop, and then you pull one
end through. Tarzan, he doesn't want to tie knots.
But he can do this. I know he can. Wait, how'd you know we were tying knots?
I'm your mother. I know everything.
So I'm sitting around the other night, getting in touch with my instincts, when all of a sudden, I start thinking, when did you start being able to do all these new things that I can't?
Turk, I still need you. I've been tracking the leopard's movements. For the past 3 moons, he's been circling closer and closer to the nesting grounds. We've got to stop him to protect the family.
We?
You're gonna lure him into the trap as bait.
No. You see, the first instinct of any animal is self-preservation. Holla at you later.
Mother, go!
Get help!
Tarzan, Come with us.
Where are we going?
Back to the family. You're going home.
What was that?
Tarzan, run with your mother to the nesting grounds and gather the rest of the family.
But do you know what that was?
It's none of your concern.
Turk, go with mother and protect her. I'll catch up.
Sentiana Successa.
All these friends, it seems like I know them oh so well. I can see that. Oh, they want to know me too.
It's such a liberating feeling, and it's happening to me. I've never felt this.
Life in the Congo, absolutely elevating. Oh, this is all I've ever prayed for. Or in Latin, hoc erat in vatis. Mm. Who would have ever guessed that the plants themselves would prove so enticing? Mm. Vegetation exhibits surprising virility. Oh, fertility. Fertility, Jane, yes. Achoo! Pollen count, rather high. Oh my. Keep writing, Jane. Appear to be trapped in something resembling a web. Possible size of such a creature. Then calculate the radius. 14 meters. Good Lord. Multiply by pi. Sine, cosine, extract the square root would be positively monstrous. With a sort of bluish-gray hue. Naked man. What are you? Some sort of wild man? Well, the man part is quite obvious, given that your apparel reveals your anatomy in such extraordinary detail.
It's just like me, yet it's so different. Where did it come from? Ooh, these things it's got here are oh so different. Where does it belong?
Well, it's only natural I should be curious about you. and you about me, it seems. No, all of this touching is most inappropriate, sir. Although, interesting. Get off! Get off! I said get off!
I've never seen its shape. It's so different. Oh, I must see more. Skin's so soft. Smells so different from all I've seen before.
Ew!
And yet just the same.
Ah, Jane, see, Jane, do.
My heart is beating faster. I must know more about her. There's something strange that draws me nearer. She's nothing like I've seen before. She makes me feel so alive.
Oh, my! Mind your personal boundaries, sir. Yes, that is my heart.
Ha!
Heart. Are you trying to?
Ha! Ha!
Like this. Heart.
Heart!
Yes! Heart!
Oh, yes! Heart!
Oh, wonderful, you do speak, and here all this time I thought you were merely the strong and silent type of wild man. Oh, I see. You don't speak at all. Well, then why would you? I would have barely covered. I mean, how could such a natural creature... Oh, for heaven's sake, Jane Porter, pull yourself together. One would think you'd never seen. Well, then I suppose you haven't ever seen. Where is my sketchbook? Yes. If I cannot speak with you, I can certainly sketch you, sir. No, distance, please. I am working with perspective. Are you trying?
Tarzan!
Oh, I see!
Tarzan! Oh, I see!
Oh, no. I'm Jane.
No. I'm Jane.
Oh, dear, no. My name is Jane Porter.
Oh, dear, no. My name is Jane Warden Porter.
Please stop. Tarzan. Jane.
Tarzan. Jane.
Exactly.
I've never felt like this. I feel so different being this close to her. Something deep inside feels so different. Seems everything has turned. There's something so exciting.
Somehow so inviting.
Seems so new, yet so familiar. Something tells me I will never, ever be the same again.
Thank you. ba-da-bees, a ba doo a doo lee doo to boo. It's a ba doo la doo lee doo la dee dee lee la la baby. Shoo-ba-doop, shabba-dop, shoo-ba-doop, da-da-dum-dee-da. Shoo-ba-doop, shabba-dop, shoo-ba-doop, da-da-dum-dee-da.
Shoo-ba-doop, shabba-dop, shoo-ba-doop, da-da-dum-dee-da. Doo-wop, she-doo. Woo!
Without me, you'd both be dead within the hour.
Well, actually, Mr. Clayton, I was gone for far longer than 1 hour.
Beginner's luck. Takes an experienced tracker to decipher the mysteries of the jungle. And from the looks of this place, I can tell you we're not alone here.
Oh, yes. Brilliant deduction, Mr. Clayton. Now, Daddy.
My specimens. 3 days of collecting. I should never have left them lying about. Janie? You seem to have misplaced your skirt.
I know.
Back up, gentlemen. We're moving to higher ground. Destruction like this could only have been caused by vicious predators.
No.
Pack the crates. Leave any damage behind.
Stop. No, Daddy, we must stay here. Just now, I wandered into the jungle and discovered several genera of flora and fauna. And was almost killed by a man-eating spider.
My word! Well, how did you escape?
I was rescued in the nick of time.
By our approach, no doubt.
No, by Homo erectus.
Homo what?
Homo erectus?
Yes.
Really?
A wild man.
Impossible.
He swung from tree to tree, naked, except for a loincloth.
Oh, that's a wild man in my book, eh, Mr. Clayton?
And Daddy, he looked at me as though he'd never seen another human before.
Clearly a schoolgirl fantasy. You may have survived the jungle, Miss Porter, only to have lost your mind.
Tarzan's not a fantasy. Perhaps the jungle holds more mysteries than even you have seen, Mr. Clayton.
Tarzan? So now your imaginary wild ape man destroyed our camp.
No, that was the gorillas, though he did seem to be
gorillas? One of
them. You found gorillas?
Well, apparently... they found us, yes, a dozen or so, right here.
Well, that is a good reason to remain here.
And, Daddy, your theory is correct.
Family groups?
Yes. Gorillas are social beings.
Oh, wait till they hear about this at university.
You'll never be laughed at again.
Thanks to you, Janie.
And Tarzan.
I'll finally have proof that apes and humans share common behavior.
Speak for yourselves. Professor, calm down. If Miss Porter is correct, the gorillas must be nesting not far from here. I'd better teach you how to use one of these.
Oh, no violence, Mr. Clayton. We're here to find gorillas, not harm them.
Surely this isn't necessary.
Contrary to your theory, Professor, apes are very different than humans. Brute machines created for one purpose alone, to kill. Stay close to my men.
Of course, yes, yes. I will certainly do that, yes. Oh, my. Oh, dear.
500 pounds sterling, Snipes. That's what the zoos and circuses will pay for a single ape. We'll let the professor sketch his apes while we snatch a few to sell.
I get you, sir. Everyone goes home happy.
In a manner of speaking, now all we have to do is find where the beast's nest.
Oh, Tarzan! There you are. I heard Coach X call. What's wrong?
Why didn't you tell me there were others like me?
What are you talking about?
Mother, I met one of them. Hair, skin, everything, just like me.
Are you sure? Where did you find it?
Not it. She. She's beautiful.
Kala, good. Turk, see that the children keep up. Tarzan, check that we're safe behind.
But
quickly! No stopping until the mountain ridge.
They mean us no harm.
You don't know the first thing about them. They are killers.
How'd you know that?
Stay away from them. Protect the family.
Tarzan, for once, listen to Kerchak.
Why? So you can keep me in the dark forever?
I never meant to lie to him. I just wanted him to feel like he was one of us.
You've got to tell him the truth. How you found him. About his real parents.
Why? So he'll decide to leave us? Like you've always wanted?
Kala, he could lead the strangers right to us. If you don't tell him, I will.
This is my decision. He's my son.
But it's our family. Keep him away from the strangers.
Oh, excellent. This looks like a perfect spot. Now, hold still, please. Use of the knuckles as a locomotive aid. Extraordinary. Well, that's extraordinary too, isn't it? My hair. In this humidity, I can't do a thing with it. Oh, that's nothing. Just an inexpensive bauble. Oh, of minimal nutritional value. Tarzan, this has been the most amazing afternoon. Never in my wildest imaginations could I have imagined seeing in a single day a giant land planarian, a paradise flycatcher. two bush babies and a boo-boo?
Boo-boo?
You don't understand a word I'm saying, do you?
Boo-boo. Boo-boo.
No. And yet, I could happily spend many more hours here with you. Oh, listen. The pearl-spotted owl. Well, it really is growing dark. I must return home before Father grows worried.
Father?
Who could your father have been, I wonder? Well, goodbye, Tarzan. See you again?
Again.
Yes, please.
My word.
Oh, sorry I'm late, Daddy.
Oh, there you are, darling.
Oh, Daddy, my work has been going so splendidly. Already since our arrival, I have discovered 36 new living species.
Wonderful! Any more gorilla sightings, perchance?
Ah, gorillas. No, unfortunately not. I have been a bit distracted. Have you?
Oh, no, not a one. And our expedition clock is rapidly ticking.
Well, in the way Mr. Clayton wields his rifle about driving the fauna into hiding, I fear we may never see gorillas again. I've had to sneak away to get any research done at all.
So then you've uncovered this wealth of material without any assistance whatsoever?
Well...
Janie, it's been 3 days since you discovered your wild man. Have you seen this Tarzan again?
No, why would you think?
No, I just thought maybe.
Daddy, I've never been able to lie to you.
Well, it's a testament to your character that you keep trying.
But, oh, just look at his eyes. Oh, so intense, burning right through you. Yes. So strong, but so lost.
Perhaps he's in need of an optometrist.
Daddy, no, you don't understand. This man is not like other men, like no man I've ever seen. Oh, you'd have to see it to believe it. I know just how you'll be. He defies a gravity like no man I've ever seen.
My word.
He seems to fly, defying everything.
No!
Like something in your dreams.
Good heavens!
Can this be true?
This man, he sounds extraordinary.
Oh, he is, Father.
I'd love to see him, too.
Oh, you shall.
But does he talk like you or I can?
Oh.
And what do you two do?
I know this. He seems at one with nature.
That's good.
Like no man I've ever seen.
Sounds quite nice.
It seems he learned from all around him. They're like his friends, you see.
Really?
Can this be true?
Oh, Father, sometimes I wake at night and see him there. He lightens up the darkness, you will see.
Oh, I can see. Oh, daughter, what's this I hear? It seems he fills your heart with joy. I see the symptoms in those eyes. I feel so happy.
and proud of you inside. So, we both made our discovery.
Yes.
So, I'll keep mine to myself.
I'm not following you, Daddy.
If my instincts prove correctly, I may have lost my girl.
Oh, no.
This is what we've waited for. We always knew one day. This is the link we've both been searching for. It's just a breath away. Can this be true? Can this be true? We'll see. To prepare for today's expedition, and unless Mr. Clayton has located those gorillas, I shall be in search of the elusive Platylus africanus.
Oh, the great African flying cockroach!
Yes.
Oh, how exciting. And thank you, Daddy, for understanding.
Oh, my dear Janie, this new enthusiasm of yours reminds me of your darling mother. I pray that she's watching from above. She would be so proud. Well, I'm off.
Miss Porter, there you are. You're nearly as difficult to locate as those blasted apes.
Well, and a good morning to you too, Mr. Clayton.
Stop wandering off. I can't trap gorillas and serve as your nanny.
Traps? No, we are modern scientists, Mr. Clayton. Your methods are positively medieval.
My methods are extremely modern. Every beast I've ever captured has survived at least 6 weeks.
You really lack any compassion at all for these creatures.
Nonsense. If I spot one of the limbs growing infected, I hack it off immediately.
Oh. I order you to treat the gorillas with dignity and respect.
Oh. Educated people are so naive. What do you think? They're simply going to wander into our camp because they like us.
Well, yes, that's precisely what happened.
Miss Porter, quiet!
I will not!
You stay away!
Tarzan!
Tarzan! No! Get that back! Give me the gun! Put that down! But this is not a game!
Such reflex!
Well, you think this is a toy? Give me the gun!
Did someone fire up? My word! Can this really be Tarzan?
You see anyone else wearing a loincloth?
Delighted to meet you! My daughter has told me so much about
Professor! Give me the gun!
Tarzan! Tarzan, please!
Jane!
Jane?
Well, he had to call me something, and Miss Porter seemed so polysyllabic.
So he's real.
Apologies accepted, Mr. Clayton.
And therefore quite useful. Tell him to take us to the gorillas.
Mr. Clayton, you have an amazing talent for overlooking the extraordinary.
It's called focus, Professor. After all, we only have a few weeks before the ship returns, and you were sent to study gorillas, correct?
Yes. That is correct.
Mm-hmm.
Very, very well. Tarzan, hello. Would you kindly escort us to go see the gorillas? To see your tribe, your family.
Family?
Oh, yes. May we see them?
No.
Why the devil not? Why?
Dojak.
Bless you.
I'm sorry, Mr. Clayton, but I'm afraid the answer's no.
For pity's sake! Watch how the primitive mind works. Rotten.
You savage take us fine gorillas now.
Find gorillas now.
I do not sound like that.
I do not sound like that.
Gorillas!
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 Mr. Clayton! Mr. Clayton! You are rapidly sliding down the evolutionary ladder. Best if I take over his education from here.
Education? He's an ape!
Mm. You never interfere with the march of science, sir!
Whatever you do, I do it too. Show me everything and tell me how. It all means something and yet nothing to me. Oh, I can see there's so much to learn. It's all so close and yet so far. I see myself as others see. Oh, I just know there's something bigger out there. I wanna know, can you show me? I wanna know about these strangers like me. Tell me more, please show me. Something's familiar about these strangers like me. Like never before. Why do I have this growing need to be beside her? All these emotions I never knew, of some other world far beyond this place, beyond the trees, above the clouds. Oh, I see before me a new horizon. I wanna know, can you show me? I wanna know about these strangers like me. Tell me more, please show me. Something's familiar about these strangers like me. Come with me now to see my world, where there's beauty beyond your dreams. Can you feel the things I feel right now? Take my hand, there's a world you need to know.
But how did you grow up here without parents or anyone to take care of you? You must have been so, so lonely.
My mother.
Your mother? Oh, she's beautiful. So then, you do all have families. I hardly knew my own mother. Growing up here, you had everything.
Everything.
I can't explain the way I feel. Everything I want is here. And my heart is beating faster. Every moment I'm with him, I feel so complete. I cannot deny what I'm feeling.
Allow me.
Show me, I wanna know about these.
show me something's familiar about these strangers like me. I wanna know.
Turk! Do you know where Tarzan is? I need to find him!
He's probably off doing the usual Tarzan thing. Tying knots, making fire, working on his yell.
It's time to move the family. And Kerchak needs us to gather up the rest of the week.
Kerchak! Kerchak! Seems like we spend half our lives trying to keep that old bull ape from blowing his top. Did you realize he was this high maintenance when you met him? Oh, or did his bad temper just creep up on you?
Turk, Kerchak is the head of our family. That old bull ape would lay down his life for any one of us, and he deserves our respect. Now, where is Tarzan?
Look, I haven't seen him, all right? Seems he'd rather spend all his time with that bony, hairless, female thing with the incomprehensible chatter. Oh, and do you want to know another thing? She has absolutely no body odor.
I noticed that.
Wait. You met her? And you didn't tell me? I thought I was special!
You boys are both special. But I'm worried, Turk. Just when Kerchak accepts him back into the family, Tarzan leaves the nest and goes before dawn and doesn't come back until dark. And he's becoming more and more like them. If Kerchak finds out what's going on, but she does seem kind. And I've never seen him so happy. I don't know what to do.
I say, let him go. The ungrateful freak. Who needs him?
I miss him too.
Because of him,
first time.
I know it's real, and with him I feel so completely,
completely
uniquely like
oh,
no
she
other.
Is like no
as he
other.
Hold me close. But wait a minute, what am I saying?
I've never known.
I've never felt so grand.
Oh,
the ship has arrived in the harbor to take us home.
No, that can't be.
Oh, they are precisely on schedule. It is I who have dawdled, seduced by the endless mysteries of the jungle.
But you can't leave, not before you've seen gorillas. You'll be...
disgraced? A laughing stock. My colleagues will think what they wish, but I will always recall this expedition with joy.
But how?
Well, I've seen no gorillas, and more's the pity. But, my dear, you have social beings. Thanks to you, Janie, I can go to my grave with a smile, knowing in my heart that my theory was correct.
Father's heart is bigger than the whole of this jungle. Why, then, do I feel so sad? As if nothing could possibly raise my spirits at this dark moment, I... Oh. Oh, they're beautiful. The flowers, I mean.
For Jane.
Tarzan. The ship is here. A ship? To take us home? To England?
Jane, go?
With considerable regret. Unless... why not? Oh, you could come with us! Tarzan, would you?
I go with Jane?
Yes, it would be the best way for you to learn more about where you came from and to see England.
England today? Home tomorrow? Yes!
Oh, no, you see, it would be very difficult for you to come back ever.
Never to come back?
I know it sounds too awful, but it's time you were where you were meant to be. With me. I mean, with us. I mean, with people.
No.
But what other way?
Stay.
Here. No. England has street lamps and steam engines, and the theater.
Here, Jane has everything.
I'm sorry. It is lovely here with you, but this is not my home.
Jane!
Women. Yeah.
Time for a talk, Tarzan. Man to ape man.
Talk?
Tarzan, you're quite fond of Miss Porter, correct?
Quite fond?
Tarzan like Jane?
Yes! Tarzan like Jane.
How disturbing. Pity you can't just give her what she wants. Whole reason they came to Africa.
Sea gorillas.
Precisely. Problem solved.
If Jane sees gorillas, Jane stays?
I promise you this, old boy. Jane no see gorilla. Jane go.
Tell them. They see gorillas.
Smart chap. I'll deliver the good news.
Clayton, thank you.
Tarzan, our deal is off. I can no longer protect you. Now, we have to get back to the family.
And I'm taking the humans with me.
What kind of animal are you?
They play with the family a little, and they leave.
Oh, well, that sounds like fun. Till Kerchak breaks your neck, that would be the downside.
If the humans don't see gorillas, Jane is gonna leave forever.
Oh, there are plenty other fish in the sea. Maybe not for you.
I want to be near her, smell her, hold her hand. It's
unnatural. Oh. Listen, you need a friend, some timely intervention, some tough love to save you from yourself. So there's me to get your attention, 'cause who better than me to save you? Who better than me to make you change your mind? There's no doubt you're not controlling your emotions. You're hard-headed and stubborn too. There's no one else with my devotion. So who better than me to help you? Who better than me to convince you you're wrong? Oh, so wrong.
Turk, when I'm with her, for the first time in my life, I'm happy to be me.
Please?
Oh, all right.
Yes! Look, next time Kerchak goes to hunt for new nesting grounds, bring her here and I'll stand guard.
Just keep the visit short. Do you think this is really gonna work?
If she means that much to you, I'll make it work. But have you seen her in the daylight?
Turk, listen, my eyes are wide open. I'm seeing clear, I feel oh so alive. For once I'm happy to be me, and it feels good. Oh yeah, it feels good.
With the eyes and the tender persuasion, I feel a duty to help you through. And though I still can't see the attraction, who better than me?
Nobody but you.
Who better than me
to take this all away?
Who better than me
to help me?
Who better than me
to make this dream come true? Mwah! You're a good friend, Turk.
We'll always be partners, kid. Now get out of here, you big ape. Who better than me to help him? Who better than me to put a smile on his face? Who better than me, his best friend? Who better than me to make this dream come true?
Thank you.
Man rises up from ignorance into knowledge.
There, gorillas.
Oh, we mean you no harm.
No, stay back.
No! Clayton!
Mr. Clayton, clearly you do not know the first thing about how to behave in the jungle. Put your weapons
down!
Don't
raise your voice at me, young lady. Without my guidance, you would have been killed long ago.
You're delusional. Tarzan!
Tarzan! It's time you face the facts, Miss Porter. Your Tarzan's not nearly so smart as you imagined.
You, Mr. Clayton, will address my daughter with respect. And furthermore, how dare you speak so rudely about Tarzan? Why, could you have survived in the jungle as he has? Raised by apes? Why, he is magnificent proof of human adaptability. Tarzan is the great prize of this expedition.
My lord! Difficult to admit, but you raise a fascinating point. One which even I had overlooked. Clearly, Tarzan has you both in good hands. Professor, Miss Porter, I shall see you both in the boat tomorrow. Once again, my apologies.
It's all right. You can come out now. Oh, hello.
Professor, my mother.
Madam, I have waited for this my entire life.
Oh, my. Tarzan! Tarzan! Thank you. Do you think you could teach me to say hello? Well, who would have ever guessed that gorilla would count as one of the romance languages?
Jay, see gorillas. Now, Jay, stay!
Stay? But we've been through all of this.
Happy now. Jay, see gorillas. Now, Jay, stay.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. There's been some sort of misunderstanding. I...
God damn it!
Go! Now!
We can't leave you!
What a fool I've been! When I first saw you, I knew this would happen. I knew you'd betray this family.
My family was never in any danger.
Your family! When I was young, your kind invaded my nesting ground and massacred my entire family. The leopard kills because he's hungry, but humans kill for sheer pleasure. What are you, Tarzan? You have to decide.
I'm so confused.
Tarzan, there's something I should have shown you a long time ago. My story unfolds.
discover everything that I am. Can this be what I've been seeking? All my life I've been waiting for this. And now these memories, will they make me see more? Oh, I wanna know where I belong. I wanna know where I came from. I wanna know the reason why I'm here, the way I am, feeling the things I feel. Is this my family? Can it really be them that I see? My father and mother, and in her arms, can it really be me? All these emotions I can barely control, 'cause the family I had is not the family I know. Oh, and I've gotta know where I belong. I've gotta know where I came from. I've gotta know the reason why I'm here, the way I am, feeling the things I I must make, 'cause I know where I belong. I know where I came from. I know the reason why I must decide and leave here, the man I am inside. The future is clear for me to see, to be the man I meant. Like my father with my head held high, standing tall and proud of all that I am.
I'm a man.
You're leaving.
No matter where I am, you'll always be my mother.
Don't be afraid. It'll be all right. Just take my hand. Hold it tight. No matter where I am, I'll be with you. Just think of me, don't you cry. No one could understand the way we feel. How would they know? How can we explain? Although we're different, deep inside us, we're not that different at all.
I'll be there for
are you always?
Always and always.
Just look over your shoulder. Just look over your shoulder. Turn around and look over your shoulder.
Face of all that is English, but talking about it might help.
He asked me to stay here with him.
Oh, really?
It's an impossible idea. Ridiculous.
Because?
Because he should come with us. It's the obvious solution.
Janie, I've now seen with my own eyes that gorillas are social beings. Are you proposing to break up Tarzan's family?
But Tarzan is not a gorilla. He's a human being, and honestly, that's not even his real family anyway.
Do you know of any families that aren't real, my dear?
Tarzan.
Well, you clean up nicely.
Where on earth did you find
this? To England, with Jane.
Really? Oh, I'm so relieved. I can't even... But you're certain this is what you wish to do?
Go now with you? Yes.
In which case, it seems that this great discovery is even more important than you ever imagined, my dears. I'll be right over here.
I knew it. I knew you'd come. I knew you'd choose me. Us. Well, I had better go finish the packing. Yes, the packing, especially now that we're bringing back so many precious things. But you are coming back, yes?
Yes, soon.
Okay, good. Please hurry. I can't wait. Although, now that I think of it, we have all the time in the world, don't we?
He's coming with? Too perfect. Once our shipment is the Gulf of Guinea, Tarzan goes into a cage.
But I thought we were selling apes.
Why settle for a few hundred pounds, Snipes, when I could make my fortune? Come on, come all, see the amazing ape man.
But what will the professor and Miss Porter say?
They won't object once we throw them overboard.
No, you can't be serious. Apes are one thing, but
well,
this...
Well, isn't this touching? After Tarzan says his goodbyes, we use his friends and relatives as target practice.
Tarzan!
No! No!
What happened? Mr. Clayton, put your weapon down!
Snipes, are the cages prepared?
Yes, but...
Excellent! Well, ain't that... This accelerates my plans a bit. You can either walk peacefully into the cage now, or I'll shoot you and settle for your furry friends.
No. No, Tarzan, you can't!
Professor Porter!
Amusing, savage. You haven't got the first idea how to use one of those things now, do you? All right. Go ahead. Shoot me. Be a man.
I will never be a man like you.
Ah!
Tarzan, I'm so sorry. You have my word. This man will be dealt with.
Everybody go now. Please leave! Oops.
You fought them. For us.
For my family.
Make sure to find new resting grounds before the rains stop. Once the dry season begins, food will be scarce.
No.
Take care of them. My son.
As your son turns to moon, you'll be with us. Always here, protecting us still. You will. I know you
Mr. Clayton is safely imprisoned in the ship's brig. Nothing in the jungle has proven to be more savage than human greed. The tide's running, my dear.
I don't suppose there's any chance he'll reconsider his decision.
Fate brought Tarzan here, into a family. He's made his choice. So must we. Clearly, the jungle's far too dangerous for us. Wild carnivores.
Giant man-eating spiders.
Yes. And beasts destroying our camp.
And families living in every tree.
Janie?
I'm sorry, I was just feeling... Never mind.
There's a word for that, my dear.
But it's a word. I've never taught him, I'm afraid.
Perhaps he's teaching it to you. Now, please, the time has come.
Tarzan, have you changed?
Professor, goodbye.
Farewell, Tarzan. You are the greatest of all discoveries. A truly good man.
Well, goodbye. Halfway up the gangplank when I thought to myself, how rude, I really must leave Tarzan my home address so that he may write to me, but then of course I realized you have no post office, which made me ask myself, why am I worrying over such nonsense when I can just stay here with... Here, I have everything.
Here, you are home.
With every ending comes a new beginning. Two worlds, one family. Trust your heart, let fate decide to guide this life.
Woo!